like Sabako's already torn this place apart. Good for her!
Don't kill him, Sabako!
Yeah, listen to them, sis.
I'm not going to kill you, little brother.
Oh, thank God.
Our family takes care of one another, even if we are not bound by blood.
I won't ever forget this, Sabako.
Sorry to break up this cute family reunion, but no one's going anywhere.
Yeah, we beat you both up before, and we can do it again.
I feel confident that I could best you both in battle with minimal effort. However, why risk it?
Uh-oh.
Your impulsivity was the perfect catalyst for my plan. Thank you, teenagers!
Sabu family rule!
Don't let them get away!
So this is an annoying boss fight. You gotta knock down...
Hurry! Get us out of here! Before those wretched
you gotta knock people down, grab a grenade, and hit...
Do what the lady says! Hurry up!
We can't let them get away! Attack the helicopter!
Easier said than done.
So I'll be off.
Yeah.
Well, that boss fight sure sucked, but it's done.
Let's head inside and end this.
Yeah. Okay, I'm still... See how much stuff I have in storage, because I know I bought some. Okay, it's definitely doable to beat this in this episode. Just working for pure damage at this point now. Okay, let's see if I can beat this. This might be a longer episode, but that's fine, because it's doable. Get this done an episode early. Ow! You saw. And I do think getting through here is a little quicker than in the original, so... At least, I want to say so. Because I know I beat it a lot quicker than I thought I would, so.
More Yakuza.
Lots more. I think we gotta beat them all up before we can reach Sabu.
Only one way to find out.
Damn it. That's a bad start. Blah. Blah.
up and then we go.
Yeah. Okay, so go up the elevator and then I go around, I think. Just trying to get through now. Down. Aha, here we go.
Wait, we're going down this time.
Well, that's new. I thought this would end in the penthouse again.
Guess not.
Damn. Well, she is not... Cat's lady has not had good luck. Ow! Stop hitting me. Eat all that extra health. Stop hitting me. I basically get her health back. Yeah, speaking of health.
Shut up!
Another wave of dudes.
Vaulted metal door. $10 says Sabu's behind there.
Eh, I don't have $10. Can we just make a friendly bet?
Sure.
You'll never get inside here, so you're welcome to try.
Hey, check out those three wires. I wonder where they lead.
Damn it, Kent. I thought you said you finished the security doors.
Well, let's take care of them. So let's do it.
That machine looks pretty expensive.
Don't touch it! That is critical machinery!
Uh-oh. Yeah, the super aggressive approach is not working.
Destroy all three, we can open that huge door.
Well, that sucked. Go!
Let's see if that big door's open.
Okay.
Come on in. I'm ready for you.
Okay, here we go. All right. Let's fucking do this. I've got 9 of those bottles. That should be enough.
I never thought it would come to this, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes to defend my family and my empire. Even if it means...
Who's the glowing dude? And why is he, like, super ripped?
I think it's Sabu, but augmented by something.
Your words have no effect on me. With this serum in my veins, my strength has been magnified to such a magnitude that...
You think it's the dark arts? Like that creepy Amada kid?
I'm not sure, but it's definitely distracting. Maybe it's an old person thing.
Old people glow with magic?
Excuse me! I'm trying to tell you about my master plan. It's very impressive, if you just listen for 2 minutes.
I bet it's special effects, like in the movies.
I saw a movie once. Lots of stuff did glow in it.
Oh, fine. Whatever.
Here we go.
Let's just get this over with.
Sounds good to me.
I am unstoppable.
Not done yet.
I'll decorate the walls with
There we go. The game's over. That was easier than I thought it would be. Oh, thank God.
This is impossible. I am unstoppable.
Well, clearly that's not true.
At least that serum seems to be wearing off.
Yeah, you look a lot less glowy now, Mr. Sabu.
This is just the beginning. I will make it my life's mission to destroy you, your friends, and everyone you've ever loved. I know where you live. I know where your mother lives.
What did he say about my mama?
Let's get this over with.
Quiet! You will show the great Sabu and his family some respect before you die.
I want to thank you guys for watching River City Girls 1 and 2. Enjoy Sabu going up and up and up. But I will start Kirby in the next set of recordings. And after this will be Final Fantasy 6 Worlds Collide.
You know, I shouldn't have treated you so bad, Sabuko. I'm sorry about that.
No. I'm the one who is sorry, little brother. I should have been the mature one.
No, it was all me. I started this whole stupid feud between us. I told Dad when you got beat up.
It takes a strong man to admit when he's made a mistake.
Now, as soon as Dad is done with those kids, we can get a new start as one big happy crime family.
Where is Father? I wouldn't have expected his battle to last this long.
Well, that was an adventure.
Yep.
I think we all learned something, though. About friends and family and standing up for what you...
Jeez, enough yapping! Are you gonna take your turn or not?
Right, sorry.
Ooh, get him! Punch that vampire!
BP2 is so much better than the first game.
Doorbell. I'll get it. Huh? What are you two doing here?
Did you really think we'd miss this adventure?
Yeah, get up, losers. It's time for a rematch.
But we already finished.
Yeah, Sabu's beaten up, his empire's in ruins. The end.
You idiot! I told you we should have come straight here! It was your idea to stop for smoothies on the way, Hasabe!
You know I get low blood sugar, Mommy!
Looks like we beat the game.
So what now?
You wanna play through again?
You're on!
That's it.